Wang Yihan, congratulations on winning the Denmark Super Series. How do you feel?
Wang Yihan, 恭喜你赢得今天的冠军，你感觉怎么样？
感觉今天能够在这边丹麦能够拿冠军，我很开心。之后因为去年我拿了第二名，所以这次拿第一名，我觉得我怎么说就感觉去年有一点遗憾，今年我把它给拿回来了。
I'm very happy about this winning, and last year I got only the second place, and I feel that I have to get it back.
It looked easy today, but how did you manage to win in two straight sets?
今天就说看上去呢，你打得很轻松，你是怎样就是能够两局把你的队友打败的？
其实我觉得可能比分比较低一些吧，你就感觉很轻松。其实我觉得并不是那么轻松。第一局一直比分咬着，15-14领先，就以这一分一下子把分数给挑开了。所以，感觉那个时候自己，比对手，更咬得住一些吧。最后在第二局的时候，对方也给我制造一些麻烦，而且我在领先的，比较多的一个情况下，对方，就是可能还没有放弃吧，给我制造一些很多的一些困难，而且当时我的心态肯定会有一些变化，因为要去获得这个胜利吧，所以丢掉几分，我觉得可能是自己的一个心态出现这样一个问题。
It wasn't that easy as you thought, and the first match in the beginning of the first match is very very tight and I fight and I get the first set and also the second set I was leading, but my opponents fight very hard. It was it made a lot of trouble to me, but I went at the end. That's the most important.
And Denmark Open is finished for you, but how has it been being in Denmark? A lot of Chinese came and supported you today.
丹麦公开赛已经结束了。那么在这个期间呢，你感觉怎么样？特别像今天大使馆来了一些人，就说给你加油助威，有什么感受吗？
我觉得一上场就能感受到他们这样一个就是气氛吧，在那边，而且都在给我们两个在加油，而且叫得很大声，所以自己也是非常的就是开心嘛，他们能够来到这里看我们比赛，还有就是谢谢他们给我们这么多的这个加油呐喊掌声。
I'm very happy and I should say thank you for all the speculators who support us, especially today those Chinese come and cheer for us.
Congratulations.